by our mothers, forgotten by our fathers, for we are embraced by our brothers.